This is the time of snow in Canada. It is the first heavy snow in November. Yeah, it has been snowing for 3 days. Yeah. Everywhere is all white. So I'm going to work now. Just clean my car. Just clean front and mirror so I can see very well visibility. Yep, and now I'm going to work. My car. It's been warming. I turn it on. You have to turn it on at least 15 to 20 minutes so it can be warm. Going to be like this for six months. What do we get used to? Step between you and the other guy in front of you. 45 degrees. But here in Canada, we live in minus 45 degrees, which is totally upside down. But thank God. You have to learn how to live in all the environments. You have to experience all the environments.